Alhamdulillah, we are all gathered here today to witness the nikah ceremony of the bride and the groom together. It is going to be a very short ceremony. Most of you may be taking about 10 minutes.
Short.
For the benefit of some non-Urdu speaking guests, I would just like to explain in brief what is going to happen. And so that everyone is included in the ceremony and they understand what is going on. Basically, the marriage ceremony in Islam is a union between a man and a woman. And it consists of some simple steps whereby the bride and the groom agree to marry each other. There should be two witnesses and there should be a gift which should be offered from the groom side to the bride. And the two witnesses will go to the bride, get her permission. Once that is done, we will come back to the dais over here and then we will commence the nikah ceremony, inshallah. So hopefully everybody is included in the ceremony, and I hope and request all of you to listen and give your attention to this nikah ceremony, after which I'll give a brief talk and then inshallah we'll have the dua. So let me introduce myself to the groom. Assalamu alaikum. My name is Nazir Sahib. I now call upon the two witnesses. For the benefit of all the guests, there are some appetizers at the back and some drinks. If you'd like, you can go help yourself. Come to the table and enjoy your appetizers. We will go and get the permission from the bride and then we will come back over here in maybe 5-10 minutes. So go ahead and help yourself while we go and get the permission from the bride.